What do we say?
We don't have to say anything. John made peace with his demons. But we were so caught up in the past that we couldn't. We were so caught up in this blinding anger that we felt for this man that we literally became demons. Does that make sense?